Welcome inside the Milwaukee Minute, presented by Goodyear Chiropractic Health Center. Joined here by distance runner with the Panthers track and field team, Nick Michalowski. I pronounced that right, Nick, right out of the gate. What's the worst pronunciation you've ever heard of that last name?
Michalkowski, probably.
You're a senior from Port Washington. Take me back 5 years ago. What convinced you to stay close to home when it came to college?
I was looking at colleges around the area that had a good computer science and computer engineering program. I wasn't really sure if I wanted to do software or hardware, so computer engineering kind of shoots the middle, and Milwaukee had that program. I came on a visit with the team, and I really liked the whole family atmosphere that they had. The distance squad, we had like this huge pasta party and everything, and they're all really friendly to me. And at the other schools I was looking at, there wasn't as much of that. So I really enjoyed that here. That was probably one of the deciding factors for at least athletics as well.
Your major, as you said, is computer engineering. I think that boggles the mind of a lot of people. How hard an endeavor has that been?
There's been a couple nights where it's just some 10-hour coding sessions, and I wish I was sleeping on monster-fueled coding and just... It's been rough, but I'm almost done, so I'm looking forward to graduating and getting into the workforce, actually. So,
a couple seconds left. The first answer, Nick, that comes to mind, Coke or Pepsi?
Pepsi.
Chipotle or Qdoba?
Qdoba.
What is the last book you read for fun?
Actually, I got a book, Art of War, for Christmas, so I read that.
Scope or Listerine?
Listerine, Total Whitening, Matt Brooks.
And last but not least, your most embarrassing running-related moment of your life was?
Missed a flag at conference. That was bad for cross-country.
Nick Michalowski, computer engineering major. We'll all be working for you one day soon, I'm sure.
I hope
Thanks for your time.
Thank you.